Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and I feel the nears faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained and rode us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled